Hi editors, let's create this Trippy Chrome typography effect in After Effects. Create a new text layer and write your text. We used a dactyl display font to match the effect style. Center your text. Add your map footage and drop it into the new comp. Name it Map Comp. Drop the text comp to the new comp as well. Now, drag the map comp to our main comp. Make the composition shorter. Link the alpha mat to the text comp. Go to Effect and add a CC Blobalize. Set the values as we do. Next, add a CC glass effect. Link the map to the text comp and set the values as in the example. Add a new adjustment layer. And add a curves effect to it. Set the curves as we do in the video. Duplicate the effect. Add a sharpen effect and increase the sharpen amount. Increase the scale of text a bit. Drop the text comp 2 into the new comp. With text comp 2 opened in the main comp, go to Effects and add a 3D glasses effect. Set the values as we do. Next, add a fast box blur effect. Increase the blur radius and make sure to check the repeat edge pixels. Duplicate the comp and delete the effects. Add a fast box blur again, changing the blur radius and iterations. Link the alpha matte to the text layer's duplicate. Add a new adjustment layer and a displacement map effect to it. Set the values as we do. Strongly increase the max vertical displacement. Add a glow effect with the values as in the video. Duplicate the effect to achieve a stronger glow. You can also increase the iterations of a fastbox blur. Duplicate the text comp once more and place it on top of the layers. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Add a tint and shift channels effects. Set the take alpha from parameter to luminance. The next effect we'll add is remove color matting. Set a background color parameter to white. Add curves and set them as in the example. Switch the channel to alpha and match it with the curve stops. Add a new adjustment layer once again, and a fastbox blur effect to it. Increase the blur radius and iterations. Add a sharpen effect and strongly increase the sharpen amount. Add a brightness and contrast effect and set the values as we do. Also, add a CC light sweep effect and set the light direction and center. Increase the edge intensity. Duplicate the effect and change the values. Add a Gaussian blur effect and increase the blurriness. Add curves and set them as we do to finish the look. Finally, add the noise effect and increase the amount of noise. Our Trippy Chrome typo is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.